Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers. It's another edition of the Ratscast. Seb right here, as always. Coming to you once more from our all-day Tom Clancy's The Division event.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
I gotta say, I know, as beautiful as this game is, and I love this game a lot. Quite honestly, it's not 100% as promised. And I will say that. I was hoping they could make some changes, but apparently they have not. You notice the ground is still covered in snow. However, when they showed the snowdrop engine in its full capacity, originally, they show the idea that the snow would be decreasing and increasing as they went along.
I don't have to take their crap anymore. I got some issues.
Having some fun.
Yeah.
Say your prayers.
Shoot them out of there.
No hanging back.
Somebody shoot this idiot.
Gas time, asshole!
This is no joke, moron!
Keep me covered!
Doc.
You won't last.
Great.
Ah.
damn, no med packs. Yeah, I was afraid of that. God damn it. I don't know what I hate worse. The guys with the baseball bats or the guys with the... Those are the grenades. The assholes of the grenades are always throwing grenades. Those guys with baseball bats, I mean, you always end up running out of ammo before you can get to them. It's like, shit, really? God damn it. Get right on the side! Damn it, how does she... I'm throwing this Man. Tell you, she was not this tough the first time I hit her. They really up the difficulty level on this character. Apparently not. Duck.
Found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
Alrighty. Yeah, they must have definitely increased the difficulty level on her because she was a breeze. I mean, I wasn't gonna say a breeze, but she was not that hard. Here we go, some weapons parts, and then we can move on to the next side mission.
You're in! Go! We got your back! Move! Move! Go! Go! Go!
Fuck. No kidding.
Come on down! Yeah. They're trying to rush us!
God damn it, again I'm not gonna be able to get my stupid ammo up. You guys shooting at?
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone.
are very different.
OMG. Did you see Aya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on fleek. His hair is gorge. I love him so much. She's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Get off the phone. You have to come see what's on the news.
I gotta go, babe. Mom's getting jelly. Love you. Late. Okay. See you later. Call me.
Send me two different directions, which is really weird. Oh, because I was going for the weapons parts, that's why.
Believe this.
Damn, I hate when I do that.
Out here.
Remember, the Passway Project? Isn't that where they used to dump the body?
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Okay, that's weird. Maybe it's up above, I didn't see it. Oh, that's where I was up here. Okay, I already got this thing in. Let's head in that general direction.
I'm glad you haven't bailed.
You got no reason to get in my face, friend.
Oh, the subway.
For Rachel, your message won't leave itself.
Hey, Rach, I'm just calling to see if you're okay. We left it on pretty bad terms, but I do want to make sure you're all right. They say this thing's gonna get worse before it gets better, and look, I don't know if I have the right to tell you what to do, but keep off the needle, okay? If you need me here, let me know. I'll be there if you need me. This way.
Now entering a contaminated. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
What's he doing now?
He's going into a jewelry store.
Oh my god. You know what this means?
It doesn't mean anything.
No grown man goes into a jewelry store at 11 a.m. on a Wednesday.
He's not the affair type, Alex.
Then why the...
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it's the cleaners. This mission. One nice thing with the cleaners is all you do is hit their tanks, and you can see, well, pretty much what happens. Okay, where's the last... Oh, over there.
Scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Up. All right.
Exiting the contaminated area.
I'm going to take out the hazmat mask and we're good. Okay.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday and it's gone missing. Imagine. Those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
Careful, that's no toy. You okay? I'll just get out of your way.
Anyways, what I was trying to say earlier, I completely spaced because I got caught up in the mission. One of the things they promised with this game is the dramatic weather. And they show the Snowdrop engine showing the climate going from rain to snow and slush, whatever. And so the patterns on the snow on the ground will increase and decrease depends on the weather. But I've never seen it rain yet. And the snow never increases or decreases in any given way. Like they showed. Even though the weather is great, you have a wonderful fog that shows up at night. It really hinders things greatly. You have the variations in snow, and sometimes it gets really, really snowy. And of course, that can hinder view sometimes. More? Awesome. I don't see hostiles. This is where we're supposed to be.
Supplies taking fire.
gonna scare me.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Shit, I forgot to load. Oh wait.
I wish I could do something for you.
Oh, there it is. I'm right past it.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Another job to go up ahead. Your job, right? Your job is killing the people of New York by cutting off their water supply.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Oh, my inventory is full. God damn it.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Cistern stabilizing. Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected.
Whew, that was crazy. Okay, let's see here. We're kind of full, so let's see what we got. Ooh, Well, reload speed is up. Meg is up. Total DPS is up. Harrow's accuracy. I definitely lose range. It becomes more of a close range weapon. I don't know. I think I like what I have. Okay, So my damage is pretty high with that one. This one is a lot lower. Even though it says the DPS is up. Same with that. But the actual damage is lower. And the range is cost a little. Accuracy and load speed's faster, so stability is better. I have something, but the armor is still less. Nice. Some good stuff here. Okay, so let's... Actually, I want that one instead. That's air. I think that's all I really have to work with. Okay, let's see if we can pick up some of the stuff that's on the floor. Okay, there. I keep forgetting that part. I know I came out this way, but or came in this way. I just can't remember the fact that I came from the upstairs, not the downstairs. Alrighty. This one I did.
Take that bitch out, bitch! In and out! Oh!
Wrong way, wrong way. All right.
What did you find?
Hey, don't be pointing that at me.
Thank you for your compassion.
Oh, goodness gracious me, sorry. Okay, there we go. I'm pretty sure I got this one already. Dropping lots of med packs, unfortunately. Hard to tell, all these houses look the same after a while. It didn't show up on the map if I was nearby, but I didn't actually pick it up. That's how it's supposed to work.
Deborah, never taken a shortcut before?
Hey, son, what's up?
Nada. Chilling. You want to do this thing today?
Yeah, I guess you can. Better now before shit gets too crazy.
Alright. Well, let's meet in the alley and head over from there.
All right, see you in 10.
Yep. Sis Joe will be happy to have her toilet fixed.
You're an inspiration.
Honey, you've been a gem, a real gem. How I got through the winter before you came along is anybody's guess. But I got a nice little thank you bag here when you get a chance. Drop on by and see me, won't you? I mean, my own children don't. Maybe you could find a minute.
We'll stop back at the Hudson camp real fast. And then I'm gonna take a short break, guys. As always. Again, I just want to appreciate everybody who stopped by and checked out my channel. Don't think I had any viewers at this time, but that's alright. Like I said, it's gonna be an all day thing. And if you miss any part of it, you can always go back on Twitch and watch it. And of course, I'll eventually have it posted on YouTube as soon as I can.
Dear, you have done such a good job. They must have trained you so good, those division people. I only wish my own children could be such good citizens, but my Benny can't even figure out how to tie his own shoes. Maybe you could talk to him when this blows over. Anyway.
Mm-hmm.
In the city.
Mm-hmm, I'm sure. Black marker, huh? Whoa. Oh, nice. No, I'll stick with the one I got.
You just got a great deal.
No, you just got a great deal. I sold you all my scrap, remember?
Boiling is good, right? Freezing my butt off. Jesus.
There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, look at that. I don't have enough for that now, unfortunately.
Later.
I'm gonna go good for now.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard clean count numbers for phase two.
I'm gonna make a quick travel over here. Did I not connect the that data point either? I thought I did. All right. It looks like I didn't pick up that echo. I'll grab it real fast and then we'll take off.
That's all. Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What? Hey! Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! He's fine! Let him go!
Alright guys, so like I said, I'm gonna log out here for now, out of Twitch. I'll be back shortly with some more live stream. Like I said, we are doing this all day, and pretty much all night. Tomorrow I'll do something different. But yeah, we are going to continue our live stream special event of Tom Clancy's Division. And I hope you guys continue coming back and joining me for more. Remember, if you have any comments or questions about Tom Clancy's Division or any of the games I play, please tweet me at CyberRats, the easy way to get a hold of me. Direct message me on Twitch or leave me messages on my YouTube channel, The Rats Cast. Once the broadcast is over, if you want to team up with me, please send me a message. Let me know. Let's get together. Take care of some things. If you need some help with a mission or whatever, let me know. One wouldn't help out. Like I said, I tend to like to do live streams without additional players because it makes it easier for me. If it becomes necessary, I can go ahead and do that. It just I'm trying to do this. A lot of this by myself without too many people attached to it to make it much easier, like I said, for viewing purposes, just so that when comments and questions come up, it makes it easier for me to talk to you people and answer your questions, and if I have to stop and whatever, explain something, I can do that, where if I'm in a mission with people, I can't necessarily stop and it's difficult to talk because other people are talking and going on, and sometimes it's harder to answer questions. So when it comes to live streaming, I just be strictly single player. I don't mind doing co-op games with people, but I don't do a live stream. It just makes, like I said, just makes things a whole lot easier for me to work with. All right, guys. So like I said, we'll be coming back shortly with more Tom Clancy's Division. Until then, this is CyberRats signing out for now. Later, bye.